Definitely the better option than staying in and cleaning the bike, eh?
Going by the grip so far, and coming off this at some point. Almost there.
It's quite deep sometimes.
Yep.
That's a job.
I think I'd go off this fucking early. No depth perception at all.
Good save. I think I'm part way down Park Rock. I've missed the turn now, I've fucked my hill. Not too far. Starting to the left, maybe 50 meters or something.
I swear to God, man, I fucking shat my pants here when I looked up. Alright, mate, you're there.
Probably a good indication that you've got the hill just down here.
Yeah.
Get off the bike.
Caught the hill, man. I'm not even anywhere near the path. I'm just getting through deep shit here.
Right. There's some fucking everything else up here today.
Fucking hell. I can't see anything here. I don't know where the hell is.
Oh my God, man. Just white.
Oh, it's really dusty.
Don't find them easier.
Oh, this way, because I'm going fast, look.
I'm going fast, mate. I'm going really fast.
Too fast.
Oh, I'm going really fast.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, that's a rock.
Right. That is it. Much travelling, guys, I'm sorry.
Oh. I realise I'm fucking racing light now, though. I'm a bit of slice then. I've got sensors.
I don't want to go in snowblind.
Fucking bitch.
Oh, somebody wrote a wee I love you on there.
Get that. Don't even see it for the camera.
Nice Instagram, on somebody's Instagram. Made that wee bit more defined for them. You couldn't really make it out because of all the fresh snow that was hitting off it and then covering it again. So aye, it's just a wee bit cleaner now. Still get the sausage fest under surveillance.